here on the side part of my yard. Now these are all hives. You can see they're getting stacked up. We're about 2 o'clock in the afternoon, July. We're getting towards the end. It's getting hot. Now there's hives here. We've got these in double deeps. We're getting ready to split these things next week. So I'm trying to get as much brood as possible out here. Now here's hives down here that's stacked up. These are in front of the bee lab. Now, people don't like to pull too much honey, but here's one trick. If you don't pull that honey in that brood chamber, as the bees hatch out, as soon as those baby bees hatch out, they are backfilling with honey. And if you don't get the honey out in a place for them to get in there and lay, you're not going to have winter bees. And the winter bees are the bees going to go through the winter. These are summer bees. All these bees, theoretically, are going to be dead in about October, because they're already working themselves to death. Now, you can go through there and replace 1 to 2 frames in each hive and never hurt that hive. And as soon as you put that new comb in there, they're going to start drawing it out and they're going to start making brood. If you build that brood up now, you're going to go through the winter. You can pull every drop of honey off of here until you see the first goldenrod. And from that point, there's enough honey coming in on goldenrod alone to carry all hives through the winter, if your hive is healthy. But right now, you need to do your mite treatments. You need to do something, because July, August, and September, the mites are real high. And by putting new foundation, it's another way to keep your mite control down. Get those mites out, and you'll have healthy hives. Now, this is the fat bee man. We're at the back of the yard, and you can see down through a whole yard. We're running about probably 100 hives back in the backyard here, and that ain't even counting what we've got in the front yard. If you like the videos, drop me a line. Appreciate it.